guys, and welcome back to another Let's Play Eternal Sonata on the PS3. I'm so sorry it's been so long since our last video. I've been very busy with a lot of work lately. I honestly can't remember what we did last time, but I do know we're about to enter Fort Fermata. So let's go ahead. Just to warn you guys, if you're playing along at home, Fort Fermata is one of the hardest parts of the entire game. It's basically like a massive maze, but it's full of monsters. But it's also a great way to level up and stuff. So we should check out our team. So we've got Allegretto, Beat, Polka, we've got Viola, which we met last time, and Frederick. Even though Viola's like level 11, and she's higher level than everyone else, I'm going to stick with our main three, Allegretto, Beat, and Polka, because it's who I play best with. We've got some item set here, so we've got all of that stuff. I can't say any more. I don't think. Just get rid of these. There we go. Let's go ahead and play. I love the graphics on this. It's so nice. Like, so pretty and things. Anyway, let's just get in. You'll see what I mean, guys, about how many monsters are in this. Like, I remember the first time I ever played this game, it took me ages with a massive maze inside Fort Fermata. But it's really pretty inside. There's lots of treasure chests around as well, which is awesome. There is like, yeah, there we go. I knew there was a rat somewhere around here. Most of the places in here are really dark, so I think I'm going to change the camera through the shot to the night one, so we can get some attacks on him, some camera open, and then pick no more attacks before they're through on the night. I think this is part 11 we're on now. I'm not too sure, but I think that's what we're on. Out. I'm not going to use the phantom wave, so I'll just get I'll do is get B to attack on the side. I'm also going to be showing you guys how to get all the costumes and things during the PS3 version of the game. He and Allegretto have one costume each, and Polka has three. No, wait. No, she has two. She has, obviously, the fasting thing is the one she's really wearing. But yeah, she has two. One we can get during the first mode, and the second one we can get during Encore mode, which is once you complete a game, play through a game again, and it's like a lot harder. Which I'll have to do, because then you have like all your echoes and everything's already built up and all your levels and stuff. So we'll have to play on Encore mode again. Once we complete this game. Might as take this guy out. Thank you. you want to do is make sure you save a lot whilst you're in here, because it does take ages and you don't want to lose all your progress. Okay, right, level 11, Gretchen, awesome. And beat. Don't know when Pogpo's gonna be leveled up. But hopefully soon. Basically, guys, the way to get to the other side of Fort Martha is you've gotta get to the end. But they will notice there's like a little cave, so to say. And if you go inside then you have to push buttons and stuff, but then that leads to consequences. So my advice would just be just to go to the other side and walk through. It just makes it so much easier. I'll show you what I mean in a moment as well. I have got a club code, but I'm gonna wait until both all of their levels are a bit lower before I use it. No, I guess I was very weak at the moment. Didn't get them both, we got one. I think I should check. Do I have any more? No, I've only got the one. Okay. Right, what we'll do then is we'll wait till we're next in battle. I'll use it then. Thank you. we not unlocked Night Shot? No, we haven't. Oh, how strange. Okay, when we unlock Night Shot, then I'll do it. Side. Hopefully it will hit the other rat as well. That's my plan anyway. There we go, yeah. Two in one shot. God, I hate these guys. There we go, Poco level 11, awesome. I think we have to press some button before we can get to the other entrance. I can't remember which one, so we'll have to just experiment. Thank you. think it's this one, but I'm not entirely sure. Beat back to life a bit. All that up. Wow. Get my head in here. Go past them. Get this guy out first. Some sort of block should be fine. Oh no, I'm gonna crash out. you say, there we go, night shot, and you'll be unlocking it soon. Don't you turn around? Changed his attacks. You know, I was forgetting about him. I forgot about that. Okay, let's see. There we are, secret speech. And we have to save as well. Save up. Would have gone up two levels, which is awesome. Oh god, I forgot to set anything, didn't I? Oh well. Oh no, I left her, but at least I've got B and Frederick. Yeah.
first one. We're very clever there, we might still be able to win. Or not. Sacred signature. This is bad. Very bad. And you lost. Okay, we'll try that again. And this time we'll add some angel trumpets and stuff. Let's try that again. Okay, let's just add some. Whoa. I get rid of Axe if we can't use it. And release. Maybe. Okay, let's try this team. Maybe we'll have better luck, you never know. Let's just try it on this part. Okay, we're gonna head over back over to that's looking a whole load better. What we should quickly do, we should switch out the alert for an aggressor, even though he's mainly dead, but we're just going to get Frederick to regain his health. Okay, we're going to push the switch. You can only experiment so if we're wrong, we're wrong. Where's the overdrive? There he is.
still facing backwards.
Thank you. change the entire view. I'm gonna go up and save and call it an end for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on YouTube. Thanks guys, see you next time for part 12, where we will continue on for Fort Formata, getting towards the boss battle. Bye guys!